I'm sweet enough without sugar.
Right, guys, enter your chapels to us.
Hello, I'm Billy.
Billy.
Corey.
Corey Craig.
Doug.
Doug.
Corey.
Craig
Doug.
Yeah, Corey Lee.
Billy Craig Doug. What's your name?
Philip Reynolds.
Big Phil.
Adam.
The Claw.
Oh, what?
Right. So, just in, down a bit of football today. You enjoying it?
Oh,
good crack. Good crack, Phil. What do you think about?
Lovely.
What do you think about this boy playing football?
He's amazing.
Smart.
He's not as good as me.
I've seen you in action. That's a good point. What do you rate? Any of our guys? Any of our guys? Any good?
Pretty much all of them.
The goals are star players.
TBD on Sealy.
You can't tell when they're close. That's
right, questions.
Right.
Well, let's do a seriously
question. Boys, you on there?
Seriously messing about them.
These boys are on. Good to speak to you.
Thanks. Hold on, 5 minutes,
Dan. Hi, we're live and recording Claw TV. We've got the famous McKeown with us. Absolute legend. So I'm just gonna ask you. Do you see
Claw,
that Claw?
To the Claw.
To the Claw.
To the Claw.
So,
yes.
Yeah. So did you see the dancing?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
Oh yeah.
She enjoyed the dancing. Now, if a woman.
Irish dancing.
Well, I don't know.
Here.
I think we've got a bit more than ice dancing. We've got something else to do, which is a bit more jazzed up than ice dancing. And I can't believe a person, I'm not saying of Al McKeown's age, but a person like Al McKeown would love the dancing we're doing, okay? And Anna's brought her friend along with her. Get her in the car, look at that.
Hello, friend.
Anna brought her friend down. Bring them down in their numbers today, no matter what the weather, Al McKeown. Peace out, okay?
To the Claw!
To the Claw!
To the Claw!
You're watching Claw TV! Stay tuned!
Here with Chris Colgan at the Summer Mission. Chris, what team have you been a part of?
The Summer Mission, I have been a part of the evangelism team and outreach team. We've been out handing about leaflets, and we've been handing out sweets and ice pops and crisps to the people in Carrick, and inviting them along the event tonight. So if you're here, you may have seen us, you may have got an invite, and you might have got a nice pop or something like that.
Sweet. So what are your expectations for this week?
My expectations is not to be overshadowed by my brother, which seems to be happening quite a lot. He's turned into be a bit of a legend. But I think he's got his eye on a certain girl, but I'll not get into that there. My expectations, seriously, for the weekend or the week would be that young people would come to know Jesus, that that God would be lifted high, and that more people would come along and see more about what Christianity is about.
Cool.